Meet Snitches, a 3-year-old French bulldog from New York that owes shock jock Howard Stern a big kiss.
Howard 100 News, on your side.
Debbie the pet lady needed help with her little rescue dog Snitches, and help came in the form of Dr. Brenda.
I'm a vet. I live near Cleveland, and I work at a veterinary hospital in Warren, Ohio.
Brenda Motzko works at Town and Country Veterinary Hospital. She listens to Howard every day during her hour-long commute.
While driving to work, I heard Debbie the pet lady call in to Howard Stern on Sirius. And I heard her story about Snitches the dog.
Snitches the dog has a softball-sized hernia, but Debbie the pet lady couldn't afford to fix it.
Saturday after I left work here, I drove to Long Island, stayed overnight, met Debbie Sunday morning, picked up Snitches the dog, and back we came.
So what's the matter with Snitches? Basically, the intestines that should be inside her body are outside her body now.
And it should be a nice straight line where her belly wall is, where that muscle is, and all of those intestines should live inside. And you can see below that, in that hernia, is definitely her intestines.
Have you ever seen anything so big?
I've not. This is the biggest that I've seen in my career, and it's quite dramatic.
So what is ahead for Snitches? Well, come Sunday, she'll be on an operating table where she will not only get her hernia fixed, but she will be spayed and have her nostrils open so she can breathe easier.
She says, I don't have no more kisses.
Enter in PAWS, the Public Animal Welfare Society, who is helping out with the cost of surgery and helping to find Snitches a forever home.
Very well behaved, very personable. We want to connect a good, loving family with this good, loving dog.
You would never know that anything's wrong with her. All she wants is love. All she has to give is love. There's not a mean bone in her body. So she is well deserving of everything that's coming to her.